Okay, I think I have everything set. Was it whoever's in, let me know how the volume is. Okay, cool. Getting a few extra things set. A bit loud? Okay. Let's see. Actually, I think I know what's going on. Give me a moment. How about now? Okay, cool. Yeah, just getting some a couple of things set up. Okay. Assuming that everything's good. Everything's you can check out. All right, let's switch over. I'm gonna start. Okay. Let me know how the volume is now, because I don't know how I configured the Elgato. Let's try right around here. Yeah. Let me know how that sounds. Okay, cool. I mean, of course, just let me know if it ever gets too loud or quiet between either a mic or the Elgato. But yeah, let's go. I actually have not done a full replay of this since it came out, so this is going to be a fun experience. And I also played it on the Switch, so that's also going to be not too different. Also, I don't think I got all the dialogue in my first run, so I'm going to be seeing a lot of new stuff. I double check what I have in options. It sounds about good. Okay, cool. And yeah, we'll be doing English for this. I just prefer it. All right, let's go. English. Yeah, is there like half recap, because I mean it's pretty fresh in my mind, but I haven't played it since 2019, and also just generally hyping it up. I do still encourage anyone here to play it if they haven't, but I mean if you just want to watch the stream for now just to kind of get your fill, then I don't mind. Oh yeah, for anyone new to this game, get ready to see a lot of eye gore. Oh, is bitrate low? Anyone else in the stream, let me know how it looks. I think I may have my OBS settings too low. Okay. Bear with me a moment then. I'm gonna get that fixed up. Okay, I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I have to get if I have to reset the stream, but let me know if it looks any better now. We got the same. Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna just reset the stream real quick. Bear with me.